We've been in limbo, I would say, since we found out that she needed the transplant.
It just seemed like a small sacrifice to potentially save a life. Exactly like why I did it, I would 100% do it again.
I could tell you thank you for the rest of my life every single day, and it wouldn't be enough.